them all, except the fat one. King Charming has something special in mind for you, ogre.
King Charming?
Attack!
Come here,
Archie, duck!
Ready to prank!
What has Charming done with Fiona?
She's gonna get what's coming to her. And there ain't nothing you can do to stop him.
We've got to save her.
But she's so far, far away.
Get yourself back to Worcestershire, kid.
No, Shrek. Hold on a second. I've got an idea.
I'm a buzzing bee. Buzz, buzz, buzz.
Mr. Merlin, they need a spell to get them... I mean us back to far, far away.
Forget it.
I don't have that kind of magic in me anymore, kid.
How about a hug instead? That's the best kind of magic.
Mr. Merlin, please. I know you can do it.
I said forget it.
Interrupting my
but...
What's with you?
It's just so hard.
You know? They really need to get back, because their kingdom's in trouble. Because there's a really bad man. And it's just so hard.
Come on, take it easy.
No, I don't think you understand. There's a mean person doing mean things to good people.
Oh, have a heart, old man.
And they really need your help to get them back. So why won't you help them?
No.
I just want you to think about it.
Okay. I'll go and get my things.
Piece of cake.
Well, well, well.
You want some eggs with that ham?
A little rusty, so there could be some side effects. I am a little rusty, so there could be some side effects.
Side effects?
Don't worry. Whatever it is, no matter how excruciatingly painful it may be, it'll wear off eventually. I think. Oops.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Look, if Artie trusts him, that's good enough for me. Even if his robe doesn't quite cover him.
Alacritius! Expeditious Azumi Zoom Zoom! Let's help our friends get back!
Soon!
Whoa! It worked!
Man, I haven't been on a trip like that since college.
Donkey?
What? Is there something in my teeth? What the? Oh, no! I've been abracadabbered into a fancy feasting second-rate sidekick!
Oh, at least you don't look like some kind of bloated roadside piñata. You really should think about going on a diet.
Yeah, you should think about getting yourself a pair of pants. I feel all exposed and nasty.
Oh, so you two think this is funny.
I'm really sorry, guys.
Don't be. You got us back, kid.
How in the hands, Christian Anderson, am I supposed to parade around in these goofy boots?
Hey, be very careful with those. They were made in Madrid by the finest...
Oh, you'll learn to control that.
Seriously?
Man, you need some comfort inserts or arch supporter. Something. Oh.
Pinocchio?
Jack!
Pinocchio!
Help me!
What's happened?
Charming and the villains have taken over everything! They attacked us! But Fiona and the princess has got away! And now
She's what? She's what? Puss! Loan me $5.
Come on, Puss, you heard the man. Help the brother out.
Do you see any pockets on me?
Hold on a second.
Ah! I had no idea. Really, I swear.
Quick, Pinocchio, where is Fiona?
Charlie's got her locked away someplace secret. You gotta find him. He's probably getting ready for the show!
Wait, Pinocchio. What show?
It's a happily ever after, after all.
Shrek's final performance?
Whoa, Shrek! You didn't tell us you were in a play?
Well, I guess I've been so busy I forgot to mention it.
It's the ogre! Get it!
Don't worry, Effie. I got this.
Oh, kill it!
Look! Don't you know who he thinks he is? How dare you!
Donkey, we're dealing with amateurs.
He's a star, people! Hello! I'm so sorry about this, Mr. Shrek.
I'm gonna lose it!
I assume you have everything ready for tonight? You did get the list for the dressing room.
Yeah.
The breakfast croissant stuffed with seared sashimi tuna. Oh, and please tell me you at least have the saffron corn with jalapeno honey butter. Because our client cannot get into his proper emotional state without his jalapeno honey butter!
I just lost it.
Oh.
Maybe they should talk to Nancy in Human Resources?
Oh, we'll have much to say to Nancy, I promise!